In this video, we are going to write a system of equations to solve a word problem involving a mixture at a dairy. If you read the problem, you will see that it's asking how many gallons of two types of milk are going to be used in this mixture. So we have to find the number of gallons of each type of milk. And the two types are the 7% butterfat and the 2% butterfat. So I'm going to let X represent gallons of 7% butterfat, and Y is going to be gallons of 2% butterfat. The total, the mixture, is going to contain 375 gallons. So our first equation can simply count those gallons. We can take the gallons of 7%, add the gallons of 2%, and that should be a total of 375 gallons. So simply take your X, add your Y, and set those equal to 375. That counts the gallons, and it satisfies our first equation. For the second equation, we're going to consider the percentages of butterfat in the mixture. So we can simply add the percents of the two types that we're mixing and then also put the percent on the total. So the 7% butterfat in each gallon is going to be 0.07x, and then the 2% butterfat in each gallon would be 2%, which was 0.02y, and our total, our 375 gallons, actually is going to have a 5% butterfat applied to that. So we're going to write that as a multiplication of 0.05 times 375. So our system of equations is X plus Y equals 375. That's just plain gallons of milk. And the second one involves all of our percentages. 0.07x represents the 7% of the, and however many gallons that is. The 0.02 is 2% of however many gallons. And the 18.75 is a multiplication of the 0.05 times 375. So now we're going to take that second equation and fix the decimals by simply multiplying the entire equation by 100. And moving the decimals to the right twice in each of those terms. That'll give us 7x plus 2y equals 1,875. Then I'm going to write my first equation and my second equation on top of one another so that I can use the addition method to solve. And I'm going to think about making some opposites with my x terms. I'm going to put parentheses around both equations, identify the coefficients of my x terms are 1 and 7. I'm going to swap those coefficients, and because I'm trying to create opposites and right now I have the same signs, I'm going to drop a negative on the 7 so that I will have opposite signs when I try to add these together. I'm going to take the negative 7 and multiply it by the first equation. That's going to give me negative 7x minus 7y equals negative 2,625. Multiplying 1 by the second equation is not going to change it, so I'm going to write that again as 7x plus 2y equals 1,875. My two x terms are going to cancel because a negative 7 and a positive 7 cancel. That allows me to add my y terms together. Negative 7 plus 2 is negative 5y. And I can also add my constants together. Negative 2,625 plus 1,875 is negative 750. Next, I'm going to divide by the negative 5 that's in front of the y. So I'm going to divide by that negative 5. And when I divide a negative 750 divided by negative 5, that will give me a positive 150. So y is equal to positive 150, and y also represented my 2% butterfat gallons. So that's how many gallons of 2% butterfat I'm going to use in my mixture. I can take the 150 and plug it into the first equation, and I can find how many gallons are of 7% that we need. So go ahead and plug the 150 in, and then you'll be subtracting the 150 from both sides of the equation. That eliminates the 150s, and when you subtract 375 minus 150, you get x is equal to 225, and that's the number of gallons of 7% butterfat. If you add those together, you get 375 gallons, and when you apply the percentages, you will see that it all works out. Good luck as you continue to practice these mixture problems.